Hey, she came on two this tour.
Last name ever.
First name greatest. Let's go,
Hollow.
Over the middle, it's spotted to 30, 35, 40. There goes McNeil down the sideline. Did he stay in bounds? He did. He's going to go all the way for the touchdown.
Luda, I done killed so many in the booth. I sell rappers on eBay because every one of my verses has been
hit. Brown plays off a defender. Keeps going. Breaks the tackle to the 25. He gets the 30. 35 to 40. Cuts outside. And they cut him down at the 44-yard line. It off. Safety. That could be a safety. Yes, it is going to be a safety for the Crimson Hawks.
Because I flung them out my trunk like the DC sniper. And 6 hours later, you'll deposit every word to your memory bank. Gives me the credit I deserve. Top five, damn right. But really, it just hit me that three of your top five.
Ground, no, God, you've got a touchdown.
How can I advance if you don't give me no opponents? How can you see the future if you live it for the moment? Hip-hop couldn't die. I never offered my
off the right, he's into the end zone for another touchdown. His 17th of the year. The Hawks score. They're up 22-0. To Evans. Evans cuts it back. He waits till it's the 45, the 40, and down the middle of the field, and there he goes all the way for the score. And the 52-yard run by Justice Evans. Big hole to the right, and he's on his way. There goes Evans. Look left, look right, nobody there. And it's a touchdown for Justice Evans from 27 yards down the 90-yard line. Zone Carter, he got it.
Yes, he did.
Did he hold it? He did. What a catch! What a play! To Carter.
Turning on the board, 50-23 IUP.
We'll be back in a moment. Crimson Hawks win it on U92.5 and U92Radio.com.